Hi guys, Kirk and Jay here with Kirk, Giordano Plastering. Today we're not going to show you how to do anything, I'm just going to show some of the work we've did. We did this whole wall here, it's about 120 feet long, about 4 months ago, and yeah, we did both coats the same day. One thing I was telling Tom from Ironwood was we were going to get some hairline cracks. And he says, why? I says, well, you took off all the stucco, and we're on a huge hill. If you look around, say, when I do jobs on high hills such as Grizzly Peak, Skyline, or in Tiburon, Gilmartin, the wind even pushes the house. We're at 100 mile an hour winds up here, and it pushes and shakes the house, vibration and all that. But I'm surprised. This is one time I love to be wrong. We didn't get any hairlines, he told me. We didn't get any hairlines, Kirk. So I want to show you the bottom stuff, and I want to explain how they reinforce this and what other folks might consider doing, because it sure worked here. We're going to walk down. Okay, guys, we're down here at the bottom. Take a peek at that deck. That's Tom with Ironwood. He is an engineer, so that means this thing can support an elephant or a couple hot tubs. Notice all the Simpson strong ties and the extra gauge wood. This thing is built well. It's built strong. And we're looking at the walls here thinking, man, how come there's no cracks? Generally, again, it shouldn't have any. But when you're working up so high on a third story where you have the ground moving and the wind and the rains, it happens almost most of the time. Let's put it that way. Anyway, Dave was telling me they put rods in the wall. The rods go to the roof and in the foundation, 16 inches. They're 7/8 inch rods every 10 feet. And then besides those rods, there's other rods between that to reinforce it so the house doesn't move. What causes cracking, guys? If you watched enough of our videos, you know vibration causes cracking. So whatever these rods he did, they're working. This house is not shifting, it's not moving, even with being up here where you get the 100 mile an hour winds and all the rains, because it's after, we did this during the rainy season and it's springtime now. So anyway, I wanted to point that out because we don't generally show work that we're doing, but we're working in the front right now, and Dave and these guys just happen to be done with this, so I thought I'd throw them a bone and say, if you guys got houses on hills, might as well call Tom with Ironwood. He is an engineer and these guys know their stuff. Anyway, my name is Kirk. I'm with Kirk Giordano Plastering. We thank you for watching, and as usual, see you guys on the next one.